Okay guys, so I wanted to do a video of how I make the edges of my soap look a little prettier using a potato peeler. So this is super easy. So you just shave off the corners of your bar and I just kind of go all the way around. And I do this after I cut them. So they set in the mold for like 24 hours. Then I'll take it out and I slice them and then I cut the bars like this. So this is a cucumber melon bar that I just did, and I do all of mine out of goat's milk. So I make goat milk soap that we raise here. We have a dairy farm, so everything is fresh, and it looks like that. And it just kind of bevels the edges off, and it's super easy, and I save all the shavings there in a bucket, my odds and ends and bits and bobs, and I can use them as confetti for toppers later or mix it in with a batch, and nothing goes to waste. All right, guys, super easy, super easy.